Today on BRStv's How To Tuesday, we're going to set up the Reef Link EcoSmart phone app. Hi, I'm Ryan, host of BRStv, where each week we explore new topics related to reefing. This week we're going to show you how to set up the EcoSmart Live phone app for iOS and talk a bit about what's in the works for the future of the Reef Link. The app's been capable of controlling your Radeon lights for a while through your Reef Link, but more recently they added controllability for the VorTech pumps as well. First step is to set up your Reef Link, which in most typical home networks is super easy. You'll need an EcoSmart Live account, so check out ecosmartlive.com, click on the Need Account link, and fill out the form. Next, plug in your Reef Link to your PC or Mac via USB. Make sure to not have the power cable plugged in at this point. Then go to tinycc/reeflink to download the setup application. The setup process will offer you two options, one via Ethernet and one via Wi-Fi. In this case, I'm going to use Wi-Fi and enter the relevant information. At this point, we're done with the Reef Link setup, and you can disconnect the USB and power it up with the power cord. It should have a success message, and you're done. You can now log into EcoSmart Live with your new account, hit the Device Manager, and add items wirelessly. Once it finds your new equipment, add the equipment to your desired tank. From here, you can now set up and make changes to your lights from basically any device that has an internet browser, like a PC, phone, or tablet. Doing this wirelessly from your phone is incredibly easy and way better than hauling around a PC to connect directly. It's also really handy if you want to do something cool with the lights on demand, like say you had company over and the lights are off, but you want to show off the tank. So controlling the tank via your phone is about as convenient as it gets, right? So how do we make it even more convenient? An app for your phone or tablet. Download the app, enter your username and password, and boom, you're in. Select the tank or hit the plus sign to create one. To add a new Radeon LED light, hit the gear next to the tank name and the plus sign in the lower right corner. It'll search for EcoTech products near you and display them as new devices and devices already linked to various tanks. In this case, I want to add a new Radeon to a tank, so I select it and hit next. Once a Radeon is connected, you can change the color channels by Kelvin, or you can switch to RGB, which has the ability to change a whole bunch of different colors, and ultimate control with the sliders. You also have access to all the presets from 5K to 20K and a variety of set color settings, preview modes, schedules, and other settings. What's new in the app is VorTech control, which makes it easy to change modes and flow patterns, as well as initiate feed mode, which is handy. Adding the pumps is as easy as opening the tank, hitting the plus button in the lower right corner, and waiting for it to find available modules. It likely won't find your pumps yet, so click on the missing devices and VorTech, which will walk you through the process. Start by unplugging every single VorTech in the house and click next. Now hold set and mode down at the same time while you plug in the VorTech. The lights will go from red to flashing red and white, then hit next. Now hold the set button until the knob flashes green and blue. Let go and it'll begin updating the firmware on the VorTech to connect to the Reef Link. It's a good idea to have the Reef Link pretty close to the VorTech for this process. Once the process is done, add the pumps to your tank and you're done. You can now access and control the pump via the EcoSmart app. If you own a Radeon already, the Reef Link will make it a lot easier to program and show off your tank. If you own some VorTech, it just gets better. The people at EcoTech have notoriously tight lips on new products, but they've hinted to us that the Reef Link, EcoSmart Live, and mobile apps are going to be the hub from which all their new products work. There's some things in the works there, and I think this is going to be something big. Even better, they just launched a promotion where if you buy a single Radeon LED module or VorTech and a Reef Link at the same time, the Reef Link is half off. At 50% off, it's almost a no-brainer. If you have any questions about the Reef Link or advice for other reefers, check out the comments area down below. If this is your first time with us, subscribe, because we do this every week. See you next Tuesday with another BRStv How-To.